Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the legend, to the adventure of Link. I am Rufal, playing this game for you. Woo! We're off, and you may notice I've done a little bit of grinding, so as to bring my... Basically, I needed my magic and life at specific numbers so I can make the best use out of this palace. Whoa. Because comparatively, there really isn't that much experience in this place. Run, Link! Watch your head! Yeah, oh! Okay, we don't know what your head's made of, but it's tough stuff. It's flammable, too. There's watch out for the fire in the future. Alright, we'll leave that there for the moment. Ow! And that is why I left that magic potion. Suddenly, I need it. Take that, you little punk. Turns out that killing those things without using the down stab is not as difficult as was advertised. But I didn't know that. Alright, come over here. Oh, you want to play too, do ya? Coming this way, you're going that way. Ah! Thank you. Hello, sir. Go away, sir. Alright. Now to manage the intense frustration of getting Link to jump. He's never been known for his jumping ability, and it shows. Ow! Stop crowding me, jerk. Alright, back to the bottom to try this again. Oh! Come on, Link, you can do that. Get up there, stupid. Jeez. Aha! Let's see if we can make this jump. Nope. Alright, we have to do this the hard way, too. Now, I could use the jump spell, but... that's such a waste. Come on, buddy. Get up there. Nope, you're not lazing out with that jump spell. You are making this jump. There you go. Sheesh. Could have saved us both a lot of trouble and just made the jump in the first place. But no matter. Take this key and be on our way. Whee! Alright, we need to go this way in order to pick up loot. Ow. But definitely watch out for those slimes. Now for one of the rudest enemies in the game. Blue Iron Knuckles. Because they throw stuff at you, and they are cowards. Hey, you heard me. Ow. All that for a bundle of sticks. Yeah, just like before, said bundle of sticks is our raft. The one we were told about in town. It's much smaller than we would have expected.
Oh!
Little jerk. Whoa, almost dead myself in there. But now to deal with the most dangerous monster in all the land, the elevator. What makes the elevator so dangerous is that while you're on it, you can't reliably duck. Nope, no potion for me. Didn't exactly need it, but... oh well. Experience-wise, the goal is to get over 2,200. That way we can use the payout from finishing the temple to get another level of attack power. Away with you. Sadly, these things respawn, so. They also steal your experience if they make contact with you. Go now. Thank you. Away with you. And anything else that gets in my way. You may stay. Alright, skeleton? Skeleton. Jerk with the mace! Jerk with the mace. Take that, punk. Alright, let's see. I do not need to go for that point bag. That point bag is worth 100 points. But, basically, if I can get to the boss with over 1,900 points, then I have achieved my goal. Since I have to go through that guy anyway. That point bag down there is also worth 100 points. Let's do battle! Aha! That punk. Ah. Away with you. Fun fact, that said 300, but I'm actually going to get 301. Weird. Oh well. Let us be on our way. We have one! No time to waste, though. We got places to go. Thank you. Oh! to exit the tunnel, but just walking this way. And then heading due north immediately. Because we really don't want to mess around in the graveyard. Huzzah! Let's just move along. Forest! Goeth! Ah! Tektites! No! Yoink! Where's all this then? Welcome to Noburu. Sounds familiar. Well, what we got going on here? Oh, ma'am. Oh, thank you. You gonna help? No, of course not. Hello, sir. Where do you get these Jesus boots? I'll tell you where we get them. We get them from the next palace. Let's have some tea. Hooray! Hello, ma'am! Really? Well, that is our quest giver for a spell, and the quest is hilariously stupid. Hey, kid. You don't think highly of me, do you? Oh well, let's get some water. I don't know why it asks a question, it's just what we do. Here, you lazy broad. Alright. Once again, no sign of the lady we just helped. So I'll go talk to the wise guy in the basement. Hello, sir! Yay! Now the fire spell is completely optional. However, there are certain enemies that can only be damaged with fire. I don't know if the Tektites count, but there are other enemies nearby them that fit that criteria. Darunya. That name sounds familiar. Right. Hello, ma'am. Oh. I guess I don't want to mess with that. Now, the river devil she's referenced is just down there, down here to the south. In fact, there it was, briefly. It's not a hazard, it's just a different kind of roadblock. But we need to come this way. Yeah. That. That right there is a monster which requires fire to kill. Now Darunya is off to the is to the left. Oh. But they have a particular quest there in which they ask you to save the kidnapped children. I'm going to go do that first because getting to and from Darunya is a bit of a headache. So I only want to make the trip once. But over here, we have... Up there, we have the Maze Palace. But over here, we have the missing child. Guess they just threw him down a hole. Aha! Take that, lizard. Here's the kid. Aha! A little perforated, but it'll be fine. Let's take him home. Woohoo! There's another magic container in this maze, but I'll pick that up on the way to the palace. And, despite the inherent danger of traveling through the forest, it's safer than going around on land, or in the grasslands. Because these monsters aren't all that dangerous. And the only difference between the encounters is that, well, yeah, the meaner encounter features spiders. But here's the part that makes going to and from Darunia a bit of a headache. Octoroks! Moving Octoroks! Ow! My face! And now here we have the same thing, only with bubbles. Let's see if we can skip it. First we need some monsters. Nope. Come on, game, work with me. That'll do it. Woohoo! So we skipped the encounter by having a random encounter on top of the set encounter. It's a pretty useful thing to do. Hello, ma'am. I'll try. Oh, nobody's home. Hello, ma'am. Thank you. Magic. And now, for some jumping. Palace has a false wall. That's some good information. Up! Onto the roofs! Hooray! And now we shall do our Mario impression. Hello, sir! Press up to stab! Hooray! Now we have an up stab to complement our down stab. The major drawbacks of the up stab are that, the only thrust whilst Link is going up, which makes sense. But the other major drawback is that it's just nowhere near as useful as the down stab. It has two major uses. One is, of course, taking care of enemies that are above you. Rare as that situation is. It's also good for getting rid of, for breaking blocks that are overhead. It's a much more commonplace thing. You're a hero! Yes, this is the woman who would have told us about the kidnapped children and asked us to save them. Interestingly, she does say children, not child. Implying there's more than one, but we only needed to rescue the one. Hooray! And now we have the spell, which will allow us to complete the Maze Palace. But that will be a task for next time. Get out of here. Hey, kid. Yes, and this child gives us the hint that the upstab can be found here. Huzzah! But since we have it, we're out of here. Till next time. We'll see you then. Later.